When doing the plank, if the plank is done incorrectly and the core muscles and the deep spinal muscles are not working properly, the rectus femoris muscle and the psoas can get overworked and overstrained. So make sure when you're doing this not to let the hips drop down too much, and the core muscles should be tight, and you should feel especially the side abs or the obliques fully engaging.